This is a beautiful 1957 VW Karmann Ghia. Notice that the lustrous black paint, really nice. Wide white walls, beautiful red interior. And there's the roof rack, first one I've seen on the Karmann Ghia. And we have more information at the front of the car. This was the second year of manufacture for the Karmann Ghia. And of course it used a Volkswagen Beetle engine drivetrain. And it mentions in the description here that it has a rare vintage air. Now that would present seemingly a problem because this car is air-cooled and the engine's in the back, and usually the cooling happens in the front of the car, so I don't know what's going on. And we do have venting, looks like oval vents up there on the front of the car, and I don't know whether that's just part of the ventilation system or whether that cools the condenser, which is which would be up there in the front. And if you can spot the compressor in under the rear deck here, let me know. Very interesting car.